Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. I'm your teacher Shumaila Isha with a new topic, atom. What is atom? The word atom comes from the Greek word which is called atomos. And atom means indivisible. That is nakabale taksim. Yani ke atom wo cheez hai jo ke nakabale taksim hai. Okay? Atom jo hai, we can also define it as the atom is a substance which can neither be created nor destroyed during a chemical reaction. That is, ye chemical reaction ke dauran mein na hi isse koi cheez ban sakti hai aur na hi ye khud toot sakta hai. We can take a few examples of atom. The first example is that of carbon atom. Now we'll also learn how to draw the structure of carbon atom. This is the structure of carbon atom. Carbon atom has how much protons in the nucleus? 6. And neutrons are also 6. So this is the structure of carbon atom, and we shall adjust or accommodate electrons in carbon atom's K shell first. Always remember that is we'll have to accommodate as many electrons in the atom as is the number of protons in it. Okay? That is, jitne aapke paas protons honge, aap utne hi electrons iske andar adjust karoge. Now, in the first or K shell, we'll adjust 2 electrons. Right? Then, after adjusting 2 electrons, what we'll do? We are left with 4 only. So, we'll adjust 4 electrons in the L shell. So, this is the structure of carbon atom. Ye carbon atom ki structure hai aapke paas. Now, we take another example of hydrogen atom. Hydrogen atom, as we are knowing, that is having atomic number 1, and this is the mass number. Right? Now, we'll start drawing its structure. This is a hydrogen atom having 1 proton and 0 neutron inside the nucleus. So, jaisa ke maine aapko pehle bataya, jitne number of protons hamare paas honge, utne hi humne iske andar electrons adjust karne hain. That is 1 electron in the K shell. In the K shell. So, this is the structure of hydrogen atom. We have done it very slowly, and you must have understood it, how to draw the structure of hydrogen atom. Now, we take another example of helium atom. Helium is present in the 8th A group of the periodic table. It is an inert gas. So, we start drawing the structure of helium atom. We can do it. That is, K shell of helium atom has 2 electrons. As the number of protons in the helium atom is how much? 2. So we'll have to accommodate 2 electrons in the K shell. And its outermost shell is complete, so it is helium. We have drawn the structure of helium. Now we can say that we will also discuss the terms atomic number and mass number. What is atomic number? The number of protons is called atomic number. You can write it here, atomic number. So, what we say, the number of protons is called atomic number. Right? The number of protons is called atomic number. And always remember, that is the number of protons is always equal to the number of electrons. सही है, number of protons हमेशा number of electrons के बराबर होता है. तो here according to the definition that number of protons is called atomic number, in carbon atom we can see that number of protons is 6. So it means that the atomic number of carbon atom is 6. And now mass number. What is the definition of mass number? The sum of protons and neutrons. The sum of protons and neutrons in the nucleus of an atom is called mass number. क्या कहलाती है? Mass number. तो इस तरह हमारे पास mass number of carbon जो है, it becomes, that is number of proton 6, number of neutrons 6, makes total 12. So the number of protons as well as the number of neutrons, 12, 6 plus 6 makes 12. So this is the mass number of carbon. In the similar way, we can assign mass number to hydrogen atom as well. Here we can see the number of proton is 1 and neutron 0. Mean to say the mass number of a hydrogen is 1. And number of proton is 1, it means atomic number of hydrogen is also 1. Then we can assign the, we can take the example of a helium atom. What can we do is that the number of protons in helium atom is what? 2. And so the atomic number of helium is 2, and 2 plus 2, that is number of protons and neutrons whenever they are added in the, what? In the helium atom. So the mass of helium becomes how much? 4. So in the similar way, dear students, I am sure that you must have understood the meaning of atom, and also the you must have understood how to draw the structures of the atom, and also you must have learned the complete definitions of atomic number as well as mass number.